power, you know, and
put out down the thick end of the phone.
That's actually our new hub development platform. To our SATA bridge. And so this is actually our, the PHY itself, TSP 1310 is what's underneath these. These are just sockets to keep them on the board.
So from here, going to the hub, and from hub it's going to the PC, and from there it's playing.
Yeah, so the movie's coming here, going through the hub to the PC, and then we also have the mouse actually.
The mouse,
we're just showing that we use, you know, have the backwards compatibility to support the legacy USB 2 devices.